All right, guys, just caught this guy. These guys are so aggressive. Literally, before it hits the water, they're already up looking at it, and the second it hits the water, you're on. Like, you don't have time to lock your reel in or anything. I had to let them run with my drag open, then I set the hook on them. Using a little Yum Crawpappy right here and Green Pumpkin. That's the 3/75 or 3-inch version right there. Pretty nice. I'm using a trocar right there. I would not have caught this fish without that trocar. That trocar just nailed them. And using a Strike King 1/2 ounce weight. I can see there's bigger fish in here. This guy has a bite mark on him, and that's a typical bass will do, is take another bass or any other fish and they'll hit them right across the middle area of their stomach. So I might try out a swim bait or stick to these guys for a little bit until I catch a couple more, then I'll switch off to a swim bait. All right, hopefully we get back to you with more fish.
What's up, guys? It's Chandler. Got a nice little bass using the 1/4 ounce tungsten Troy King weight with a Strike King Death Out the Decaf tube. Coffee scent. It's a green pumpkin with the chartreuse like tail on it. It's pretty nice. With the trocar tube hook. The trocar is just like go right to the lips, sir. That's all I use now. Saves my fish. I just never lose any fish now. Okay, nice fish. We'll get back to you. Some more fish now.
Alright, guys, just caught this nice 1-pounder. Having a lot of fun in this little lake right here. We're all catching pretty small fish, but still some nice fish. They're hitting some crawfish style baits, some tubes, whatever you can throw at them. This is a 3/4 ounce Strike King Hack Attack jig, and I have a Zoom Super Speed Craw Trailer on there. He actually took both of the claws off on that. But the Strike King Hack Attack jigs have a really thick hook that doesn't bend out, so. Those are good jigs, nice fish. Hopefully we get some more decent sized bass today. I don't release them. Hey guys, caught another bass here. This one's a little bit bigger than my last one. Caught him pretty much right after Austin pulled that prehistoric sucker fish thing out of the water. Still using the Hack Attack jig. Still catching some nice fish. I'm gonna go release this guy. Hopefully get some more today. Just caught another small bass here. Throwing the Hack Attack jig still, but I threw a Gambler Ugly Otter on there in the Green Pumpkin jelly color. What you do with those is I just cut the appendages on it, cut down the middle tail, the side little tails to make it have more action, look more like a crawfish on a jig. They're great jig trailers. Go check them out, and I'm gonna release this guy now.